least that's what we've been told. So it goes from bad to worse. They need a lift. I wonder if Xenia Makarova can give them one. Ninth in the Europeans, tenth in the Olympics. Music. Nigel Hess's Ladies in Lavender. Up first, Lukto. Triple, triple. Good start.
Didn't have a lot of speed into that, but made both jumps count.
That is a flip, very nicely. Balanced on the double axel.
Oh, fantastic butterfly entry into that back sit.
Flexibility. We've waited a long time for something special, and now we've got it. In our 42nd skater of the day. Just great from Xenia Makarova. I bet the president of the Russian Federation is heaving a huge sigh of relief for that, because they were pretty dreadful in the men's competition. It's not gone well in ice dance with the withdrawal of the Clover Nowitzki. The pairs were average. Now, something to shout about.
Yeah, sigh of relief. I think you're dead right. Good to see her smiling, beaming smile from Xenia. Great skate.
Viktor Petrenko, former Olympic champion.
Yeah, he'll be very, very proud of that skate.
Used to be a technical specialist, of course. Now got a proper job.
Still is a technical specialist.
Sorry, just being mischievous.
Well, she doesn't have a lot of speed across the ice, but no problems with the quality of what she did. Pretty sure both jumps in the combination were fully rotated. We'll take a look at that now. Sets up with a drop three, right foot down. No problem on the first jump. And clean on the second too. Again, same, the triple toe, triple toe. Just keep your eye on that second one. Yeah, she'll get that. a little bit stiff in the knee on the landing, and here's the flip. Yep, clean as a whistle.
At last, Russia have got something exciting in the ladies' event. It's taken a while since Slutskaya. But this young lady looks to be a future medalist. She won't get on the podium this year. Was it 17 years of age? Surely she's going to be there. As long as she can stay injury-free and make that jump through maturity. What a special quality about her.
Just amazing flexibility, which really, really helps to get the levels up and the spins. And that spiral sequence, there's a possibility the spiral sequence will be coming out next season. Going to be changes this year to the rules.
So who's happier?
Mama, Papa, Dedushka, Babushka, Alyosha, Nina, Galina Yakovlevna, Johnny.
Better start. Now, I'm sure the judges will go with that. Cynthia, who leads, made a mistake. She had it down in the combination.
Yes, it'll be way in front of her, you thought. 59.50 was her mark.
Yeah, good.
Yep.